So for today, I'm going to step by step demonstrate how to achieve. Alam natin lahat na favorite ng lahat ngayon ay K-pop or Korean makeup look. But for me as a makeup artist, I want to do it with a twist so that it's gonna be wearable and suitable also for any Filipina beauty. So the first one, as you guys can see, I already prepped. So basically, it's just like a light foundations and set with a loose powder. And then the next step is definitely sculpting the face. So I'm going to use this Tevian Deitita's face palette. So it's in the palette, it's already have like 5 products. So basically, in Korean makeup, the skin is very important. So we want to give a very smooth and glowing skin, pero subtle, hindi mukhang oily. So I'm using these two highlighters, lightly applied on the highest part of the cheek, a little bit. So for Korean kasi, they tend not so much applying on the blush on, pero for me kasi, here in the Philippines kasi, mas gusto natin mag-blush on. So definitely mas gusto natin mukhang fresh, so ilagay natin siya blush on, guys. So right now, sa mata na tayo. Mabilisan lang kasi gusto natin na mabilis na wearable everyday Korean makeup look that's suitable for Filipina. So I'm going to use this Horus Multichromatic Palette from Tevian. So definitely I'm going to use a very subtle color lang muna. I'm going to use this naghirapan ako. Moonstone. And then blend it softly para ano siya, hindi harsh, para very seamless siya. So I'm using the same color and then for lower part of the eyes. So basically we just want to emphasize the eye shape to make it a little bit bigger but not so much. So now, basically, I'm going to use a black liner kasi alam natin lahat yung mga Korean gusto nila yung very mahaba yung mata nila. So pahaba natin yung mata ni Trish. Am I right, Trish?
Yes.
So if you notice, I'm just doing the eyeliner on the lash line. And then where the outer part, I'm just doing a little bit sa corner lang. It's okay kung nanginginig yung kamay nyo kasi we're gonna blend it with a liquid liner later on. We'll see. Tapos i-connect ko lang yung dots. Kahit hindi malinis, okay lang. Kasi we will takpan with liquid liner. The idea is to guide us hanggang saan yung liner natin. So, if you notice yung Korean eye makeup kasi, they like to extend or elongate the eyes. At the same time, ayaw nila mukhang matapang. Kasi di ba yung mga wingtip, yung mga nakikita mo sa Instagram or sa TikTok, yung parang very foxy eyes, mga ganun or cat eyes. But it's not applicable in Asian eyes. Most of the time, just because natapang tayo tingnan. So, how to soften it? So, basically, I like to have a wingtip pa rin siya, pero hindi pataas, parang straight. So, basically, put the brush, look straight. Straight line. That and then So mascara lang ulit tayo sa lower lashes. And then ayan. And then brown liner, a little bit lang here. This is I'm using Mauvergne. So hindi siya masyadong brown na brown, but something na like a parang create a shadow lang, create extra depth lang. And then Doyen is a champagne eyeliner. I'm going to put it on the inner corner of the eye so it's brighten up the eyes. So, yung mga Korean, yung false lashes nila normally maninipis. Pero since tayo sa Asia, gusto natin pabuhayin natin yung mata natin dito sa Philippines. So, I'm going to use false lashes. Tapos, after false lashes, nakita nyo isa-isa kanina nilagay ko. So, I'm going to curl it para mag-join siya. So next for the eyebrow, I'm going to use this eyebrow powder. So if there's one product I'm proud of in Tevian, it's definitely this. And this is something that I cannot work. I don't know what cannot work without. Parang ganun. So it's waterproof, sweatproof, and definitely it's a super long wearing. And then some friends told me that kahit nagsuswimming sila na nandun. So when you do Korean or everyday eyebrow, definitely you want to start from the outside and then make it everything look seamless. Focus on the outside first and then just to make it appear a little bit fuller, not overpower. And then after that, slowly bring whatever left in your brush, bring it forward. So ngayon, if you guys can see, I'm focusing on the outside part of the brow. And then after that, blend whatever inside. So technically, you want to make the outside part of the eyebrow is mas intense. Kasi this area, temple, bounce light these directions. So you want to make it darker para kung galing sa harap, nagpo-bounce light dito, hindi po pang siya putol. So for the lipstick, I use a very candy type of color. This is a 41 from Tevian Lipstyle Collection. But definitely, if you notice, I just apply it to the center of the lips, and I'm going to blend it so because I want to achieve a very gradient lips. So tapos na yung natin. As you guys can see, this is a K-pop look. Na hindi siya super K-pop, pero ina-twist ko siya a little bit to be wearable for everyday and definitely to be suitable for any Filipina eye shapes. And lalo na panahon ngayon na pandemic pa rin, so definitely na-focus pa rin tayo sa mata. As you guys can see, buhay yung mata niya without too much of overpower, but very subtle na rin, soft.